Today I will show you how to cut this red snapper, chempalli, big fish, sea fish, around 6 kg, 20 dirham, so it will price around 120 dirham. Okay, anyway it will be some good fish, red color, many fishing will be like this, and there is eye also glowing like a bright, okay. Not dark, will be very clear. Now I am starting. Cut one item. Then I am cutting the other side. I am removing the scale because fish is fresh, that's why I can feel like this. It will be little damaged, I cannot go. Either you can do like this, another is cutting like this, feeling the scale like this. It will be easy. So I am cutting the with the scissor. I am removing the scale because meat is approximately fresh, so I can do like this. So it will be easy. Removing the scale like this. Cutting using two hands for more power. Okay, then I am in the other side and starting cutting. Now again it will be cutting it safely without same I cut on the other side also. Then I am this is the egg, one egg, second egg, two egg, balance item not required. I am putting in the waste box. Again I am removing some blood vessel for lungs in there. This item we have to remove. Then there is one blood vessel is there. This is a blood, this also you can remove and is cleaning with water. There is one skin is there here also, remove that skin for the better taste. Six kg fish. This is one fillet. Side I will cut it. Cutting one side. Up to center. So another side fillet. This also you put for soup. You can prepare soup also from this. For easy of cutting, I am using this joint part. When you are cutting through the joint, it will be easy. I am using alternative joint. going. For this, making fillet of a suitable thickness. Cutting here one stem is there, so I am cutting like this. Otherwise I want to cut it like this. You are cutting on the same cut it.
Okay.
Here, joint is there. Bone joint is there. Back bone. Another part of the joint is there. This is big. And again I am cutting the ears. Between this here one joint is here. Okay, this is okay. Oh, look at everyone cutting from the other side. Now, do you finish? Thank you for watching.